It's a good morning to you. Welcome to Asake Online. My name is Zenzele Ndebele, and this is the Breakfast Club, a show where we discuss various issues. But in this particular program, we'll be talking about the history of Zipra, something that we do every Thursday. Sikhangela imbali yabe Zipra ukuthi kanti bona balwa ngapi njalo kuyini abakwenzayo. The aim is to document this history and give Zimbabweans an opportunity, not only Zimbabweans, even people in Southern Africa and the rest of the world, the opportunity to know what Zipra did, and try and put the record straight, because over the years there's been a lot of distortions and omissions when it comes to history. And the reason is clear: history is always written by the victors. So if you are not a victor, you don't have an opportunity to write history. And of course, immediately after the independence, there was Gukurahundi. A lot of Zipra people went into hiding. They didn't want to associate with Zipra, so there was no opportunity or chance for them to document their story. And we believe it is time now we talk about these issues, hear their stories, so that they can also tell what they did during the liberation struggle. And today I'll be talking to Ubaba uMike Sigabade. Ibizo lakhe lempini kwakungu Elliot Majola. Babu uSigabade, welcome to the program.
Hey, siyabongela siyathaba ukungamukela ku program yakho.
Maybe ngiqale ngokuthi ngithi wena ukhulele ngapi?
Mina ngikhulele eCholocho. Kwathiwa kodatekhulu. Abanye babu-inshort babekubiza bethi kwaMshikana, the previous chief, ongomunye wabantwana bakatatekhulu, the founder eklan yethu.
So ezempilo lezi wena waba le-interest nini?
Ezempi ngaba le-interest sasinanzelela kwakulabadala ekhaya, namely onsingo kwenye i-area kuthiwa kwesikhobo. Sazaba lo titshala owayesifundisa owawuthiwa uJona Mapena, wayevele ematopo. Vele wayesifaka eklasini singo-stand 3 lapho wayeqalisa usitshela ngokuthi ilizwe kalimanga kahle, asi-update nje i-current affairs etshengiselayo ukuthi siqindezelwe kangakanani. That was as early as 60, 61, 62.
So when then was Usuka Usimpini in Opumia?
No, I said I'm a Kalanga, we are Lava Wablawayo. No, so I'm Pini, and Pini, Sibi Kuba, active and Pini. Aham, Kari Sangza, Bona, Ava, Talavi, Train or Kuanalapa, local. Kwakule kwakuthiwa ngama petrol bombs. Babe baningi abantu, uyabona kwaphana kule Heroes eCape khona. Kwakule sitolo kuthiwa yi-Progress, esakuthiwa isitolo sotshani. Kwakulondoda wakobhebhi owayekhona phana, I think wayegerile elidala, ngoba eqaqeni lonolwana kwakusasiba lezikolo amaklasi okutshelwa ukuthi into wazimaka kahle ABCD. By then, I think they pumula and hala.
So, is this cut the stage? It's a sabotage.
Yep.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yes, cut the G.
Yeah.
Ah, oh, mama, be cooking tea for the salis or swallow it dry. Zetaro, to a window, Arawasi. Hang off when you look at a cartway. I want to be humming out from Luveve, Pumula, Bezos on Gana, M7's industry site.
So I was telling when I was young, what is civilly I'm not since I'm pini. What
would it? Kunene ngokwenza ngadlula kikho kwangenza ngabona siphele ukuthi siqindezele. Kulesinye isikhathi ngake ngavakatshela umalume wami owayesebenza ku-KPIS. Outside town useduze kwekami ngale. Ngafica umalume wayesenga. Komoza kudala isilombele umbukuzozane zabelu. Senga kakhulu umalume uthe esenga kodwa ngusitokisi Ndlovu uzalana labo mama nje kangimvakatshele anangumntakakhiphisi owayengani uyisidalo wayehamba nge-wheelchair babemfuqa befike bamfaka embelweni wesibaya lapho okusengakhona usitokisi leyo yangithinta kakhulu ngoba usitokisi wathikaziswa yinkomo yamkhaba yamtshaya kakhulu khona lapho kodwa uStokisi into yamali sayo wafikela uchago kani ukakwa ivikela ovula ukuthi inkomo ijayela. And soon after that ngase ngingani ngiyabona lesilunga ngisizwa kancane. Umlungu lwana wabuza Stokies. What? Stokies? Lo miliki yena right. Into leyo yanhlaba ndebele kakhulu. How? Marume isondo libhalile lapha kodwa kudingakala
lo miliki.
Umiliki. Ayi ntiyakona.
So akabuza ukuthi wena lo right ukuthi lo miliki.
Lo miliki yena right. Yebo bas. Elifikele uchakho yena walimala. Lothatha uchakho lothelwa lapha kodwa kaphinde yathi sengi. Bele ngase ngicwalelene ukuthi into yangona kayizange imphathe kuhle. Kwaba ke lithuba elihle elokuthi ngayabona ngisuka lapho ngayahlangana labadala bokuthi wawoguduza. Makhathini guduza. Nguye mina umuntu owangiyenza ngahamba masinya empini oguduza labo. Bangitshela sebeselekelela okwakukhulunywe ngutitshala wami uJona Mabhena. Hhayi into yakhona yaqalisa ke unyenyezwa khona lekithi ekhaya as early as kwaba ngabo-67 kwezwakala ikwaba le mpi. Yasingenza ukuthi khona apha ngama-75 hhayi ngibone sekuright ukuthi isikhathi lami ngeke ngiye-participate-a. Mhlawumbe kungatshintsha okuyinto lokhu engangikunanzelelanga kubona.
So usuka usukela ngaphi ke wena usiye empini labo bani?
Ngisiye empini ngasukela eGoli. Ngasuka lapha ngatshaya i-WAP. Ngafika ukuthi eGoli kwakuvele umchocha phasa osukhulile. Ngafikela endlini yangithenye eMiddlelands ezone 10. Nxa useMiddlelands ezone 10 uyabukhangele i-hostel eseDobsonville. Now kwakulabantu bomkhonto wesizwe abasebe baningi lapho. Kwase kulalamela ukuthi silimvukele South Africa osumkhulu. So next to lami kwakulaba bajaha umkhonto wesizwe. Saxoxa sonke sesixoxile ngazwa kufanele mina kangisukanga ngi-under zipra ngasuka ngi-under umkhonto wesizwe ngisiya eBotswana. Ngisukela eMiddlelands eSouth Africa.
So ufike eBotswana lapha?
Yebo, eBotswana ke kwakulula. Kwakule zipra kule zandla kule mkhonto wesizwe. So wawusukhetha ke yikho engakhetha khona ukuya ngakithi originally kuzipra.
So usuke eBotswana lapha utrenela ngaphi?
Ngisuke eBotswana ngahle ngafika ngafica ke igroupu eyayivele enampundu eyayisiwa emazweni siyatrena eRussia. Ngawelana le groupu of 32 ababefuna ukuthi idlule iye eRussia, which was by then USSR. Ngahle ngasuka straight sasuke enampundu sasiwa kancane elusaka sahlala ezindlini zezaphu kwakuthiwa kusemtendere. Emtendere kasikhetha ngamalanga lako kwakusalungiswa ama-travelling document ethu. Soon after which sahle sawathola ama-travelling documents saphapha saya straight eMoscow. Asizange siye kwezinye inkamba kwakusiya khona abanye. Sasile gruphu yomkhonto wesizwe lakhona. EMoscow kwakusenziwa khona intelligence le recruitment yayihlanganiswa.
So yikho lapho othena khona intelligence le recruitment?
Yes.
So uhlala eMoscow kwesikhathi singani?
Ngihlalile sibili okwe-9 months.
So ubususikhuluma isiRussian?
Yebo, kavaritoshe narasho poruski.
Uketa lapho ke su ngwe KGB KGB
vele. Yebo uzuvele singani unathile kakhulu ku KGB.
Eh i training yena lapha vele ibinjani yona nje belisenzana.
Well siqalisa ku theory siye ku practical. Eh nxa umuntu weintelligence uba yi officer ube lama recruit akho. You recruit abantu bakho ama informants akho lisebenza umtactic wokuthi njengoba uNdebele ngilaye lapha angabingazi ukuthi ki intelligence officer sicoxe nje singaxoxa bese ngimtshela ukuthi endaweni enje ungahamba khona uzathola into enje sasisebenza information ebhaliweyo fake pepeni uza iyabe isemukelwa ngomunye kutsho ukuthi uNdebele nxa ngimrecruiter lapha angizirecruiteli mina ngirecruiter ukuthi aye hlangana nomunye umuntu. Umuntu wakhona kamboni uyabona i-item, i-item liyana iyabe ishiwo ngomunye laye to keep kuthiwa i-concealment uze singabonani ngoba at times ungathi usiyakuba abantu banje angithi sizathengisa ibhesi.
Siyaqinitshela abanye.
Yeah. So sakwakusebenza okubhaliweyo kuphela.
So uphenduka after 9 months lapha uyaqonda.
Uyabuyela eZambia. Yeah.
So wena wathi ufika eZambia sutrainile usebenza.
Ngahle ngaqala ngayo khona eMtendere eZimbabwe hours lapho kwakukhitshwa khona ama-assignments. So sengisuka laphana nga emagojini uyafakwa kuma unit e-reconnaissance. So i-reconnaissance ngazinhloli. So kwase kumele ngifike ngiyengena ku-reconnaissance. I-reconnaissance ufika saya kwenye i-crossing point eyayisesibankwazi. Ngawuse sibankwazi yabona along Zambezi kule ngawuse wange kwakule police owuthiwa isibankwazi thina sasi chaphela emsuna lapho sachaphela khona sakhashiswa amazambezi si group sahle sangena saqala ewange ngoba nxa uchapha uqala ewange sase siya back eVictoria Falls kwakulani kokulama contacts esikhona. You cannot believe ukuthi unkomo waye recruitile. Khona lapho kwakulo Mr. Hackley waye ngusuperintendent waba police. And he was our man. Yebo.
Waye undi waye likhiwe.
Waye umlungu Mr. Hackley.
But waye litshela information.
Yebo. Waye engusuperintendent waba police. Gasmin kodwa wayesinika information lokuthi kathesi xa usuka uya kubani suke lapho uya kubani. So a false call uHackle kulenye indoda unfortunately nge-advent ye-independence yafa abona wawumncane but ngo-1980 waba se-Rosecamp lapho wacina edubula amanye amapholisa okwakuthiwa Machobane uKhumalo wayengomunye
uKhumalo wayesebenzela amakhiwa ngesikhathi neso.
Wayesebenza la makhiwa eyizipra.
Yeah.
Eyiri. Yabo. Wayesebenza lo Hackle.
Yeah.
So sasuka eFalls saye wange. Lakho kwakulama dodwa ebekwe khona esasi communicator lawo. From there saka kancane edethi edethi kule ndawo othi ayiwanki safari lodge kokule ndoda akoncube khona ngale ayengushef ipheka kodwa ivela kwamahlaba ayithwale ayivela ukuthi okusembondweni indoda leyo kwakuthiwa uRichard Tito ncube laye wayengomunye oyi line up yokuthi nxa urekruta ubonabona ukhulumela abantu endaweni enje. So edethe-ke lapho engani ngarekruta kakhulu ngoba ngaya konduna. Kulo chief khona phana saya khona e-cross date saya komunye umdala owaye isatellite laye owakwechuma kuthiwa kusemakwandara kuthiwa uSiyabulula. So ubaba uSiyabulula wancedisa kakhulu ku-recruiter quite a lot of amajaha akibo khonaphana.
So lapha sengo-76 lapha.
Ngo-76. Saxoxisana la amadoda asuka aya empili. Okugoqela uCosmas owaye umntana induna khonapho. Yabona. Kwachaywa-ke yasidistetshwa ukuthi abanye ababekhona lapho ababengekho ku-recruitment basuka bachaya ikhanda ewakhe. Bathi bechaya ukhanda bachaya ukhanda wasedethi. So kwase kusitsho ukuthi umission before is completed sekumele senze njani siphume ngoba siyabe sesizingelwa. Ikubuya kwami lapha sengifika sekumele ngiye joyina iunity esemashonaland west.
So wena ufike emashonaland west ngawaphi umnyaka?
Ngifike ngo-76 ekugcineni.
Bekunjani lapha udlalela ashonaland west belinkulu kulabo kazankarara
khona phana-ke kwakulama-demarcations. Khona phana nxa ngikutshela ngekazankarara yayile unit yayo ama-unit lana ayehlangana kanye ama-representative awo emakhunji ikakhulukazi emakhunji umahopolo wayengani ubambile kodwa kwakulabo Big Joe khona amadoda amanye kwakuthiwa ngo-Big Joe oHasan babele amabizanyana njengani alesi babetraine I think e-areans zama nithikwini ama-Arab so basebe-adopt-a amabizo es-Arab. So kwakungelula-ke ukuthi uwemukelwe ungakaze uvivinywe ngoba labo babele ndlela yabo yokuemukela ucomrade nokuthi basuthiseke ngaye. Yebo. So uJerry udeputy kamahopolo ngahlala la at least for 2 weeks ezama ukuzwisisa ukuthi liqiniswe yini ukuthi angi thwala ngenye into kumbe angisebenzele isitha. Fortunately ngangibuyela abafana abe-communication. Communication ngaleso sikhathi yayingemukeleki. Amadoda ayengayizwisisi.
So nxa wawune-communication wangani uyadengisa.
Awu ngani. So abafana be-communication ukuthi bemukeleke kwakudinga ukuthi uzwisokhulu likhulume labo ama-commanders akuzwisise. Within the ranks of ama-commanders babekhona babengayo. For example, sadlaye munye wakuthiwa ngukweriyandeke wayevelela e-areani zegwanda ngapha. Awa-extreme vele into ze-communication wakhuluma la vele ahlabona umuntu osebuyele enye into esi-report esilungi. Kodwa-ke all in all kwagcina kuhlangene.
So la ayengamagerila
lawaayengamagerila ye they believed ukuthi babetrainwe kuphela ukuthi isitha ngubani. I understand
akulacompromise
hhayi
akulakuthi
yena babe nendlela yabo labo yokuyinterrogate umumo. So xa sekubuya okungani kulesilunganyana babekuquestion.
They never believed in modernization. Army yaba la ma-brigades yaba regular.
Right. Yeah. It took time ukuthi sifake ukuthi bananzelele ukuthi igerilla liya develop into igerilla ove ya develop into isemi regular meaning impopo sasizibuyele impopo emkhulu kwase kulama B82 sekula babe yithi umama kaSibongile bona ngokutsho kwabo babeyithanda ngaleyo ndlela ethi thara liyana ebhandi konke khonokhana kwakungani kutsha kibo babe labo Sminoff abo le AK le-PK yiyo babeyibona iyimbobo omkhulu
nxa usubuya lokunye okukhulu
usubuya lokunye okudonswayo ograti laba sihambe sisindwa lo babengafuni into esindayo because into esindayo for to stage and defend territory yabo kodwa ke hayi siyabonga bagcina kwemukelekile la nxa uking mawapolo engaphumelelanga ukuthi abuye ayibone ifruit yomsebenzi wakhe hayi indoda yayisebenzile
umawapolo ufa njani
angazi kuclash enye njengoba sasiba amalokuzeni amaningi wayafela kwenye iclash kwaclashwa amakhe wayetshaya sibili uthi sithi kaayengatshaya kungamacegu khonokhana ongama-sniper kwakusilo futhi i-sniper wayelwisele ukuthi layabe lo muntu amtshayileyo so babezwisisa futhi angithi babe sebedigile information kuzakhamuzi sabatshela ukuthi ubani nguyi-king pill get him then kuyachabalala
nxa wona ebhala amakhiwa athi lina lafika e-March West laphana lahlala lakholisa laselivele selilala nemzini khonaphana so ngenxa yokuthi labantu basebelithengisa so babelilande ebusuku emzini belidobhe khonaphana ngoba izakhamizi lazo ezingamadoda zazingasathabi ukuthi na laselithatha abafazi babo
not really well eurungwe sasile code of conduct babekhona nginti ziqamndedo vele zikhona but isibobonke abantu ababelala emzini futhi asibo bonke ababebona ngani impi isiphelile ubuhle ngeurugwe to be precisely saliberate laphana inkiwa lajaywa lazela la-retreat mhlawumbe abakhiwa nxa sebhala ngakhonokho abesezama ukudistota ukuthi bencedisana labanye bethu abacabanga ukuthi izipra kayilwanga but bona labanye bethu bona labo they could not penetrate i-March West. Meaning, Zipra had fought. Awukulwa salo futhi. Umbobo wakhala lapha. You don't liberate a place ongatshayanga muntu. Kumele kufa umuntu. Afa amakhiwa. Inkomo zabo sazidla sinika abantu. Abantu beurugwa abanye bale nkomo ezabokhembo amakhiwa nala.
So wena eurungwe wona yiphi ibhekli yakuxhasa kakhulu sokuthi le yangichasa le
ekaza ngarara sachayisana nabelungu sihamba le nkomo and sase sile system yokuthi singazifica inkomo sasingasibalekeli lazo angani zingabangani so singazitshaya zingene kati amakhiwa ayesenanzele ukuthi noma abantu laba anti uyakhumbule kwakwaba le sitsho esithi siyatshintsha sibe yinyamazana siyatshintsha sibe zinkomo but that was mere tactic sasingena enkomeni sibone ukuthi inkomo vele andiziyabajayela abantu lingangena lani kizo ungangenangene ungenangene uyephuma ngale bona babe lokhu besenkomeni sebe zagada inkomo lezana bona sidlulile but ke ekazangarari sathutshelana labo abo yazi awudubuli phela ungathutshelana nomuntu njengakumfowethu la laye kadubuli basala sebedubula amakhiwa sidlule kibo khonapho labo sebengani bamangile basala sebedubula phezulu That was a winning point. Yet he said, yeah, Lapana, we danced with death.